I am going to divine water using neem stick. First I will show you how to take a neem stick, or any sticks can be used. Mainly in India we use neem sticks for divining water. I will say what is the condition for taking this neem stick and what all things to be seen in a neem stick. Okay. I have taken two branches of neem stick. Main things that has to be noted is the flexibility of this neem stick, okay, or any stick that is used for water divining. First condition to check is we have to check if you get a V-shaped stick, or probably you say as Y-shaped rod. Next, you have to see if it is flexible such that you can do it. So I've taken a Y-shaped rod or stick. I probably do it. I clean it. And I measure to an equal size. And first I take the bottom part. Now I take it to the needle stem. Okay. Now you get a V-shaped rod. Okay. Or in other ways you can do. You can take a thick stick, okay, which won't be so flexible, and whatever length is needed, you see it, and you break it and you get a Y-shaped rod. Okay. The main advantage in this flexible small stick is the amount of flexibility makes you that to get even small vibrations. It is nothing but, as we see that, we have got idle motor effect, which says that your muscles vibrate due to any change in vibrations under the earth. That is shown in the stick. Probably when you see that, I'll say the difference between both the sticks. First, I'll make you do it. This is, when you see that, this affects your body suddenly because it is highly vibrated and you get a sudden thing. See, again. But when you take a flexible small stick, see, this is a flexible small stick. You see that the vibration in your body is shown. Going to find water in this place where you can see there are many places or the cattle, everything is there. The drinking water for the cattle is very scarce here. So we are seeing that maximum amount of water that can be found using this stick. I'm going to show them. This is the place where I've found water. And you cross verify it using this. Okay. You keep it down and we are taking this flexible stick. See, you will be getting more vibrations in this one. Okay. So when you see this, this is the point I've found water, and you mark the exact point with this one. And we have to recheck it.